Jesus said, "Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven." The phrase "poor in spirit" means to be poor, needy, or powerless to reach a goal. A person who is poor in spirit realizes that he or she has nothing to offer in themselves. Instead, the total dependence of such a person is on the Lord. When we realize that we can do nothing in ourselves, we realize that we must abide in Christ and yield our human spirit to the Holy Spirit so that He can work in us and through us.